Good evening. Thank you so much for coming out here. This is really a pleasure, and it's an honor for us as well, having you here with us. Really, truly, truly happy to have you here. But tonight, I would like to introduce you to two of my good friends, two of our leaders who have really taken this brand to where it needs to go. Mr. Manfred Fitzgerald is here. He's the global head of the Genesis brand, and Mr. Luke Dunkelvalka, I'd like to ask them to come forward and spend some time with you.
Thank you. A man full of surprises, as I always.
Good evening, ladies and gentlemen, and it is really a true pleasure for us to have you here, and we thank you for your interest in our brand. So we would like to, and we could go on and on, so we want to hold this pretty tight and share with you the most important messages about our brand, Genesis. You know, we have started, as you might know, if we're speaking about the past, present, and future, only about 2.5 years ago. So 2015, in November, was the launch of the brand. We're a South Korean brand. So the brand was launched by our Vice Chairman Chung in November 2015. Back then, I started out in 2016 in January together with Luke. I think we were only 5 people. Since then, this brand has grown, and we are at headquarters, something over 130 people here in the U.S. An organization headed by Urban with 30 plus people. And Luke will go into how many he has as dedicated designers on the Genesis team. So we launched in 2015. 2016, we set out to define who we are. If you want to do something, if you want to create something and not just be a follower, first of all, you have to understand who you are. What are you good at? What are the assets of this brand? And what is it, what this brand is looking for to be and to become? So that is that what we have defined for ourselves in 2016. And we went on in 2017 of establishing Genesis as a separate division from the mother company. That was pretty quick. It took us 20 months. I know that other competitors have taken more than a decade or even longer to do so. So this was for us a very substantial step in our very, very young history to accomplish and to be a brand which is going forward as a standalone luxury, premium luxury brand. In 2018, however, we are looking at not only the present, but what the future holds for this brand. And for those who were in New York, you saw this year a little glimpse of the future, how we see future mobility with our electric vehicle concept that we showed, the Essentia, which was headed by the design team under Luke. So all in all, it has been a fast-moving pace, which this brand is really continuously traveling at each and every day. No boundaries are too far to reach. We are stretching the entire organization right now to achieve that what we have in mind. And this can only be done by passionate people. We only believe in, you know, ideas are great. Ideas are very great. But you have not to have the right people on board to realize those ideas. So that is that what we really are all about. And having a global team with dedicated people and global talent on board is that where we believe we can make the difference. So speaking of which, you know, we have, in the past year, we have achieved incredible accomplishments. As you can see, over 220,000 units have been sold of Genesis products worldwide. That's not too shabby. And it is actually something that we have not, in such a form, expected. We are extremely proud of our success also in our domestic country, where we believe that this is the foundation for this brand moving forward. So first of all, you have to ignite and accelerate and really enthuse your home country, Korea, to set this as a base. And from there, everything as we see it will definitely fall into place. If we can get this connection out there with the Korean people, which is very, very important for us to have this connection to the outside world. We believe that we will then be able to resonate also with people in other regions and in other countries. That said, I just alluded to that we have achieved a couple of accolades, which we are very, very proud of, and which stands for, like I said, the incredible passion and expertise and knowledge of the people in South Korea. And we take this really with pride back home and show the people that this matters, that their work matters. I travel a lot also to the factory, which is down in the south of South Korea, to Ulsan, and having a lot of discussions with the line workers and trying to make them understand that their work matters, that everything that they do translate into perfect products, and having a high quality standard is definitely something that we actually carry very, very close to our hearts. So becoming authentic and relevant brand is definitely our ambition. But what does that mean? It is for us that we believe that we want to achieve something which goes beyond just producing vehicles, just by creating, producing vehicles, but becoming more than a car manufacturer. So therefore, we have set out our mission statement. So what is that what we are looking for? And as I said before, our team is comprised of talented individuals around the globe. And they are really, really extremely talented. You heard about the legend Alba Bielman, who is here with us on the engineering side. But I can go on, and Vic will do that later on, to our design team. We have a very, very deep bench on talents on our side. So the ingredients to create something special with this brand is certainly there. And that is, for us, definitely the key element of going forward and realizing that what we have in mind by changing this automotive world into something which might be adequate for these times. We have the feeling that maybe there is a lack and there is a delta of that what people are looking for in terms of products, that we might not be on par with their expectation levels, and that the whole experience is something that might have been underestimated, undervalued in the recent years. So there is ample opportunity for us to make a difference out there, and not only by the products, but also by the services. So what we strive for is creating a positive difference in our customers' lives. So that is our vision going forward for this brand. But that's not all. And basically, bringing this into a nutshell, it's all about creating desirable products. That's what it's all about. I was asked by a lead engineer back in Korea, who was saying, so I get this with the DNA, and you said all that, and you described that, but in one word, what is it all about? And that's it. It's all about being desirable. And that will change, and that will evolve. A brand can never stand still. And we are pretty fortunate, because we don't have any kind of legacy behind us. So yes, we are a young brand, but we're starting with a white canvas. So it's up to us, basically, to paint this kind of picture. So we are writing each and every day a new page in the book of Genesis. And therefore, we are all about doing exactly that, creating desirable products. We are a design for this brand, because we are living in a time where visual impact is so important. We are in a visual world. Everything that we do, everything that we see has to resonate with us. And we know immediately if it's a good design or not. We don't need any explanation. So that is that when you first see. So design is definitely a key differentiator for us, and we are heavily focused on having good design. So that is one of our strongholds, and that is something that drives us. What we did, speaking about our lineup and G70, which we are all here to learn more about today, is thinking about our global launch last year, as we did in Korea, was something very, very significant for this brand. we thought, okay, what are the options? Normally, a car manufacturer OEM goes to big international motor shows to present their latest and hottest vehicle. We thought about this and said, no, there is much, much more to this. This company, this brand, is the first South Korean luxury brand, per se. And that has a meaning. So what we wanted to do is giving something back to the people, something that they could embrace, something that they could be proud of. And that is this brand. Whoever has been to South Korea so far, I can tell you the enthusiasm, the excitement about this brand is really, really exciting to see how the South Koreans are really engaging with this brand Genesis. So therefore we said, okay, instead of going somewhere on an international platform, let's do this in Seoul. Let's do this where we're from. Let's do this at the origin of our brand. And believe us, this is the most important product that this brand has brought out so far. This was a very, very meaningful event for us. First of all, we connected with people, even in Korea, who have never been in contact with this brand before. And as you can see, there were very many young people there. And it's all about planting a seed for the future, which we truly believe in. We believe in connecting with the people. We believe in reaching out and having interaction. That is, for us, the source of inspiration, the source for getting better, and understanding who are we doing this for. And this all is very, very meaningful for us. Trusted relationships, and this comes back to the red thread of people, is very, very important for us. We have strategic partners, as you can see here, with the NFL, Condé Nast, CNN, etc., which form a community for us where we share our visions. Condé Nast with Vanity Fair, we have been now the second year in a row the sponsor of the Oscar party, the Oscar after party, which is an enormous event for us. And Luke and his team has designed for each and every event special edition vehicles, which were a huge hit, which were a huge success based on the G9. So we have in those partners, in those strategic partners, found people who understand what we're looking for, as we are somebody who really believes in certain values. And having this kind of understanding helps us also to grow and to move in the right direction. We have teamed up with OMA, as you can see before, the Office of Metropolitan Architecture from Rem Koolhaas. He has designed our first standalone showroom in Gangnam in Seoul. This architecture speaks a very, very clear and minimalistic language, where we let the products basically take center stage. So this is something where we, from the outset, had a common understanding how we want to be perceived out there in the market, and that will lead us as well in terms of network, our design, also in future around the world. Now, as we always say, this is definitely an everlasting journey, where this one is something where a brand does not just come up and is finished. This is something which will take its time and definitely go through many, many different processes to get there where we envision this brand for the future. So it is definitely an everlasting one, and something that, as we see it, has just begun.